Does she agree with me that the pause is now urgent? In Wallasey, the rollout will begin halfway through November. 6 weeks later, it's Christmas. The DWP will not be open on Christmas Day, which means many of my constituents will have to wait until the new year for any assistance, which is why our local food bank is looking to collect 15 tonnes of extra food to deal with the demand. Does she agree with me that it's time this Parliament listened and the government listened to what Parliament is saying and acted to alleviate this obviously avoidable hardship?